just go up.
Two, three, four.
by side. So determined, locked in heated battle for the cure that is the prize, but it's so dangerous.
Thanks, everybody. I want you guys, I don't think you need much encouragement, but I want to see, first let me just say, this is a fucking cool place to have a show at, whoever has this place. And it is a beautiful, beautiful night, definitely. All right, so come on, you guys gotta go crazy. I'm gonna go woo, 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 and then you're gonna go, woo, woo. Even you guys in the back, I know you're just getting drunk and smoking pot. You gotta fucking join in, all right? Woo, woo, woo! I'm ready to rock. I love.
Yeah!
right. Thanks, everybody. All right, come on, you gotta sing along, you gotta sing along. Come on, come on, come on.
So you could be rich, would you do it? And if you could watch everyone work while you just lay on your back, would you do it? And if you could take all the land out of your back, would you do it? So we cannot know ourselves what we
Deal, W.A.N.D., come on. Don't steal my thank you, please. It's all I've got.
All right, we want to say that we wish we could have waited. We know that there was a bullshit sort of traffic jam on the way here, and there's a lot of people who might still be on their way. I guess schedules, especially in a place like this where they're doing something right. So I'm sorry if you didn't make it in time for the beginning of the show. You missed a wonderful group called Stardust and White Dwarfs. They're from Oklahoma City. And you missed the legendary Built to Spill. They were awesome. So anyway, so you're here now, and sorry about the traffic jam, but this will still be fucking worth the time, okay? Whoever you are, yeah. Just be here with these beautiful, enthusiastic, loving people is just worth it already, yeah. All right, so sing along if you wish to. I thought I was smart, I thought I was right, I thought it better not to fight. I thought there was a virtue in always being cool. So it came time to fight, I thought I'll just step aside, and the time would prove you wrong. Now I don't know where the sun beams in and starlight begins. It's all a mystery. Oh, to fight is to defend. If it's not now, then tell me when would be the time that you would stand up to a man. For to lose I could accept, but to surrender I just wept and regretted this moment.
I don't know.
Oh, that I was the fool. Now I don't know where the sun beams in and starlight begins. It's all a mystery.
I don't know how a man decides what's right for his own life. It's all a mystery. Cause I'm a man, not a boy. There are things you can't avoid. You have to face them when you're not prepared to face them. And if I could, I would. But you're with him now and do no good. I should have fought him, but instead I let him. Now I don't know where the sun beams in, starlight begins, it's all a mystery. And I don't know how a man decides what's right for his own life, it's all a mystery. It's a mystery.
Everybody, thank you, thank you, thank you. It is awesome to sing. Who else is going to give you a giant king butterfly? Come on, you know? Thank you, thank you, guys. Thank you, thank you. All right. We got the catfish captain in this thing as well. All right. Fucking A. I knew Portland was weird, but this is even better than I thought. All right, this next song is, it's about making your life better, making your own life happy, regardless of your situation, simply by dreaming about something that's cooler than the reality that you're in, okay? And that applies to anything that's going on, you know, so you know, that some of my favorite days in my whole life were when I was dreaming about stuff that might come true, and even stuff that didn't come true, but just dreaming about it sometimes is such a luxury of a thing to do with your mind. So that's what this is about. Ooh.
your dreams, you can't buy expensive cars or live on Mars and have it your way.
That's all it takes. Come on.
And you hate your boss at your job, but in your dreams you can blow his fussy head off. In your dreams, show no mercy.
Now here's what'll happen, here's what'll happen.
And all your bad days will end.
You know it will, come on.
And all your days will end. You have to sleep late when you can. And all your bad days will end.
You know that's right. Thanks, everybody. All right, thanks, all right. I want to remind everybody that we're recording live tonight. And I say it only because I know there are some people in the crowd who might otherwise think it's respectful to be quiet in between songs. But I would say we don't record every night. and you never know what the fuck's gonna happen. So go as crazy as you want, okay? Come on. Dogs barking, huh? Come on, come on. We chased it all away. Where's those dogs, huh? Come on. Chased it all away.
nice one, Wayne.
Thanks, everybody. All right. Let me say, we have been playing in Portland since it had to be 1986 or 1987. The Satyricon, was that a spot? Yeah. And we love the Crystal Ballroom, especially. You know. But this is truly a beautiful spot, and I'm glad we got to play here as the summer, before the summer wound down. And so, whoever it is that has this awesome place here, fucking do more stuff like this. This is really amazing. Dedicate this song every night to one of our cosmic brothers or sisters out there in the world, living or dead. Tonight, it's going to go out to the guys in Built to Spill. There's some cosmic brothers.
1, 2, 3, 4.
You won't be able to tell
on the recording, but as that song went on, I could smell a lot more fucking pot being smoked. No, I know, it gives you a little break there, and then, wow, yeah. I mean, there's a lot of shows that have it's like synchronized pot smoking, but definitely there, it's like, it's a nice little break. What do you got? Stephen, this woman is going. I hope she's all right. You all right? I'm going to put them on for just a second. I'll try to remember that they're there and just leave them on for a song. I know it's absurd, I know. Anyway, sing along with us. Come on, it'll be fun.
Yoshimi. She's a black belt in karate. Working for the city. She has to discipline her body, 'cause she knows that it's demanding. Gotta be strong to fight them. Ooh.
It'd be tragic
if those Yoshimi.
Cause she knows that
It'd be tragic
if those evil fucking robots
evil.
I know she can beat them. Oh, Yoshimi, they don't believe me. But you
Thank you, everybody. Thank you.
Nice one, Wayne.
Thanks, everybody.
I think Wayne is gonna play some gong on this song. This is called Pompeii Am Götterdämmerung.
Oh,
All right. All right, thanks everybody. Thank you, thank you, thank you. Okay, thank you guys, thank you, thank you, thank you, thank you. We, for the past couple of years, we have made a point to say whenever we had the chance how much we were pissed off at George Bush. And we do not believe that music changes the minds of politicians. It probably doesn't really ever do that, but it can change your mind. And if you want to change the minds of politicians, the best way to do that is to fucking vote in your own little part of the world. And that being said, we are overjoyed and over fucking just, how can we believe we have Barack Obama? How can we believe that? You know what I mean? We're so lucky, not just to not have George Bush, but to have someone who really seems to know what's going on. It's just hard to believe sometimes. But we vowed that we would do this song every night. It's a song that's played at all of the American military funerals. All you have to do to participate is put your hand in the fucking peace sign as hard and as meaningful as you can. And let's hope this stupid war somehow is brought to an end pretty soon. right, thanks everybody. How's everybody doing, huh? Yes, come on, yeah. We've had a wonderful day, really, all day today. We got in last night and stayed downtown and tried our best to have a little bit of Stumptown coffee and all that today. So, thank you, Portland. You know, we love you. Thank you for coming to our shows. Thank you for being one of the great spots in America. Stay that way for sure. We only have a couple more songs, so you gotta go fucking crazy. Come on.
Hello, everybody. Thanks for coming back with us. You know, folks, there's a different breed of rock band out there in Oklahoma City, as you're about to see here tonight performing She Doesn't Use Jelly, from the album Transmissions from a Satellite Heart, The Flaming Lips.
She'll make you breakfast, she'll make you toast, but she don't use butter, and she don't use cheese, she don't use jelly or any of these. She uses at home and he blows his nose. He don't use tissues or his sleeve. He don't use napkins or any of these.
Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on.
She don't use nothing that you buy at the store. She likes her hair to be real long. She uses tangerines.
Come on. Thank you, guys. Thank you, thank you, thank you.
Thank you.
Come on, come on, come on. All right, come on, you gotta go really crazy. We don't have much time. Come on. Guys, thank you, thank you, thank you, thank you. I know, yeah, you knew we were going to come back out. We just pretend like it's an encore, and then everybody gets to have that moment. Well, thank you, guys. We really do appreciate being able to play on this beautiful, beautiful night. Sometimes the universe and everything just cooperates, but especially... to play to you guys with so much energy and so much enthusiasm and so much love. Thank you. We are the luckiest band there could ever be. We love you guys. We'll see you again, okay?
Please help me welcome the cool, the crazy, the fabulous, Flaming Lips! Flaming Lips! Flaming Lips! Flaming Lips! Flaming Lips!
1, 2, 3, 4
Yeah.
Thank you, guys. Thank you. And instead of saying all of your goodbyes, let them know you realize that life goes fast. It's hard to make the good things last. You realize the sun doesn't go down. That's just an illusion. By the world spinning around. Thanks, Portland.